She got hips, I got a grip for a lot of ass. Don't need to add more. I know it's sweet. I like that.
Straight up.
I got word that is wet, well, let's drown.
Hi guys, it's Book. So hi guys, welcome to my channel. So it's my first video. Well, it's not my first video, technically, because I posted it before. But like, when you're saying this, I'm already gonna delete both of the videos that I had, and in this YouTube channel. So yeah, I forgot who I am. Because I haven't posted in a while. If you forgot who I am, and if you're new to my channel, of course, because I'm new to, like, I already have a bunch of videos planned out, and like a lot of videos already. Just that, you know, I just already have a lot of videos and recorded and all that stuff. I just need to edit them, post them. Anyways. So, yeah. Anyway, so yeah. If you're from this video, go to my Instagram, my Instagrams, and my Snap. I'm gonna leave all my social medias down here, somewhere here. So yeah. I'm gonna say, like, you know. Yeah, well, my name is Genesis Alvarado. I am 14 years old. And, like, I just doing this for fun because, you know, coronavirus really just out here making people famous. Or want to be famous, I guess. So, yeah, so I'm going to be posting here a lot. I'm going to be posting whatever you want me to post. I can post anywhere from, like, house tour, room tour, clean with me, cheese, like, mukbangs, cheese me videos, what's on my iPhone videos. I'm looking at here, because I have, my makeup area. I have in my makeup area, little vanity, and I have, like, a bunch of sticky notes with ideas. And I have like a playlist. I have like playlist videos, cooking videos, you know, routines and tips for surviving middle school and, you know, 6th, 7th, and 8th. Or 5th, 4th, 3rd, 2nd, 1st. Any grade. Except 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th. Because I'm not in those grades yet, so I'm gonna be going into 9th this year. So during Miss Rona. So yeah, here's some things that you need to know. I love One Direction. I love Descendants. I know I'm a little child, whatever. Don't care. I really don't get them. I really don't care about the hate. At first, but if it's really bad, I would just like, yeah. I get off track really easily, as you can see. I record on my phone, so if sometimes my posts do come late, or like I don't post at all, it's either because I just feel too late. I just don't feel like posting. I haven't edited a video, or I haven't filmed a video, or my phone is either dead or doesn't have any space. But I have like other ways to record, so yeah, that's good. And I can just like airdrop them, because I use like phones and tablets and all that stuff, because I have two real cameras, but in one of them haven't figured out how to use like the sound. But yeah, and yeah, and sometimes if I'll be starting sometimes, and I do say like a lot. So yeah, I think the next video y'all are gonna see, I have an iPhone 8, yeah. I do not like Charlie D'Amelio and Dixie D'Amelio or the whole, like, none of the High House. Like, I don't like those type of, no, man. But I also don't hate them. I dislike very, very much Danielle Kahn. So if y'all mention her or anything, then I'm gonna, like, kind of, like, be like, ugh. I don't really like her. And yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna link, I'm gonna put some video ideas in screen. So yeah, feel free to either go to my Instagrams, Snapchats, my Snapchat, Twitter, or, you know, any of my socials. I don't have TikTok right now because, like, I actually downloaded Musical.ly, but I need to figure out my password for my Musical.ly account, and I had to delete Instagram, I mean Musical.ly, TikTok for that, so yeah, TikTok, Musical.ly. Yeah, one of y'all had to do that too, yeah. And we shall let the journey begin. Yeah, like, and I like, sometimes I look rough in the morning, so if I do morning routines, you're gonna be looking at this. I'm kidding, yeah, I'll be looking at that, but. You are gonna be looking at a crusty, musty, dusty girl in the morning. If I ever do a morning routine. Oh, and it's currently. Oh, 3:10. Wow, it's barely 10 o'clock. So it's gonna be like, 12 or something. But no, it's still too early. Like, it's too early. I don't know what to do. So yeah, go feel free to my accounts, my Instagram account, Genesis spams. I'm gonna leave them here on the screen, and follow me, but I'm gonna be I post on my spam account, so yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna be posting a lot. I have like 300 posts already in my spam account, so I've been having it for like 2 years. Probably even more. Probably a little bit more. I don't even know. I think I've had it since 2019. Like, 2018? Yeah, 2018 around that time, so. And I am not a professional, camera person. Like, I'm not a professional. No professional at all. Doing nothing. Literally, yeah, I'm not a professional at all doing nothing. So, this is my bed. It's just a One Direction thingy. Bed sheet with some pillows back there. And I have some one pillow here and some blankets there. My room is a little bit messy. Yeah, y'all don't want to see that. Anyway, so yeah. Sorry, guys, I have to fix the camera. So, yeah, guys, hope y'all like this. Like, I really do hope y'all like my videos. Because just really hope y'all like my videos. I'm kind of fun. If I do say so myself, I am kind of fun. Like, I could post videos from like my trips from to going to Dallas, because we live in Houston, Texas. So I can go to Dallas. Yeah, I could post if we ever go to Dallas during this whole corona thing. I think it'd be hard. Or go to the beach, go fishing, anything. Like a little school supplies thing, I can also do that. And yeah, I post anything from makeup tutorials, hair tutorials, routines, challenges, cooking videos, just like Q&As also. Videos of where I just sit down and talk about real life problems. Like, I filmed a video already of like this huge thing that's going around, like, of like Lives Matter. Yeah, I haven't posted it, but like I already, and I haven't edited it, but I literally have just recorded it. Okay, sorry, I'm just adjusting it. So yeah, and I am from my dad is from here, and my mom is from San Luis Potosí. Tamaulipas. Either San Luis Potosí or Tamaulipas. One of those two. So yeah, but I'm Hispanic. I'm Hispanic. Sassy, moody. Well, but it's like, that song is kind of true though. Anyways, I really do like, I like TikTok, but I just feel like it's like, it is kind of a little too, how do I say this? Too toxic. There we go. I said it. It is like TikTok is just way too toxic, and for my liking, to be honest, for my liking, it's way too toxic. Like, it's just like, no, ma'am. No, ma'am. So yeah, I really don't like TikTok. And that's all you need to know. Oh, and I'm gonna be posting, hopefully, my 15, my quinceañera is supposed to be in December 27th, 2020. I'm so excited for that, but I don't know if it's gonna happen because of this whole corona thing. I was about to say, like, if it's like the beer corona, like the whole corona thing, it's just like, it's probably not gonna be possible to have my quinceañera that day, and I might have to postpone it and keep on pushing the dates back. The latest I'm gonna push it back is January 27th, a month. Cause my birthday is January 16th, so I'm gonna be 14 when I have my 15th. So, and my sister was 16 already. No, she was about to be. Like, she heard my sister had turned 15 when she had her 15. So yeah, it wasn't the day of her birthday. It was like 2 weeks, 2 days, a month. It was like 6 months after her birthday. Yeah, It was December 27th. I'm a winter baby, so I'm gonna be used to it. And yeah, hopefully I can post like videos of, cause like my dumb self already got my dress, and I did not record that. So yeah, but hopefully I can record my journey after my dress, like my the time, like my practices, I guess, like, I don't know, me going to get my nails done, my, like, the day of. And just like some little bits and parts of the whole planning thing, like going to, it's like a cake tasting, going to see the hall, and like the decorations and all. Cause we also had the theme, which is gonna be Cinderella. And we have the we have like already the hall too. So most of the hard work is already done. So excited. And when school does start back, I'm not gonna be posting as much because I am going into a early college. I'm going to an early college high school. So I'm gonna be having a lot of homework, having a lot of stuff to do. And yeah, but hopefully I do have time to at least like record during the weekends. Cause yeah, I'm gonna be a freshman, so yeah. And it sucks because, like, this is, like, the year that we most of, like, one of the most important years. Also, like, our first day of everything is, like, the most important years. Basically, what I mean is like your first day of school ever is like so important. Your first day of fifth grade, which is gonna be your last, like it's like the last year of your elementary, your first day of middle school, your last, like your first day of eighth grade, because it's gonna be your last year. Like, and also the last days are pretty important too. And you know, and for Rona to come here and just like ruin, miss, like just for Miss Rona to come here and ruin everything is not even cute, because I no ma'am, I refuse to believe that we are not going to go back to public school. Like, I am willing to try the online thing because it actually worked for me. Like, my grades were astronomically good than whenever I was in real school. So, I mean, it kind of did work for my advantage, but I don't know for the other people. But it's like gonna be weird. Like, I mean, just like, let me be on the phone for a little bit. Take a shower, eat, get ready. I'll leave my head, my whole face. Get in my computer for school. No, I just cannot refuse to believe that that's gonna be our first day ever of high school is gonna be like that. No, ma'am. And I literally have a camp I have to go to. I have to attend to. I don't have to go to it. This is a huge important thing. I had to go to a camp. I had to go, like, that was mandatory for school. It is still mandatory, but it's gonna be online now. It's gonna be in, let me see. Okay, and, 31. And then, like, a week or less than a week. Because it's August 4th, I think. August 4th or 3rd. To do with the 6th. We're my camp. Eagle camp. Because my school mascot is eagle. And it's an eagle. So, yes. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh, did I even see that? I have a Dumbo. Dumbo. Hey, I'm such a Dumbo. That's why I like Dumbo. I'm such a Dumbo, so that's why I love Dumbo. This is a picture that I do not support SeaWorld anymore, or like their shows at all. But oh my god, like I made some real good memories in SeaWorld and Aquatica. Like the Shamu Express was the rides were for me. The water park was astronomically good. And we used to go to the shows. We haven't gone to SeaWorld in years. So yeah. I miss it, but not to the point where I'm just like, we need to go, like that, like budging about it. Bugging, like bugging about it. And not to that point, but yeah. You'll see my face, like, pretty. Also, one thing I need to know, I love editing, but, like, I love making edits, but I do not like editing videos for YouTube, so, yeah. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you on next video, which is probably gonna be tomorrow. Bye.